ஸோ ஹலோ ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ், இப்போ பார்க்கக்கூடியது வந்து 8th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் 1.4 ஃபார் திஸ் ஃபார் இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம் பார்ட் நம்பர் 6. ரைட் த ஃபாலோயிங் ரேஷனல் நம்பர்ஸ் இன் டிசெண்டிங் அண்ட் அசெண்டிங் ஆர்டர். டு ஃபைண்ட் த டிசெண்டிங் அண்ட் அசெண்டிங் ஆர்டர், ஃபஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் வி ஷுட் மேக் த டினாமினேட்டர் ஈக்குவல். ஸோ சேஞ்ச் த ரேஷனல் நம்பர்ஸ் டு தர் ஈக்குவலன்ட் ஃபார்ம். வி ஷுட் ரைட் எவ்ரி ரேஷனல் நம்பர் to the equivalent form. For that, first we find LCM. First of all, we find LCM for this. LCM of here 5, 10, 20, then 30, then 15. Directly you know the LCM. Here 30 means this is the maximum number. Just you write into 2. So 60. So 60 is here. Here 60 correct. If you want to do it properly, means you take 5 table, it is 1 time. In 10, how many times 5 tables? 2 times. Yeah. Then in 20, 4 times. In 30, 6 times. Then 15, 3 times. Now you take 3 table. Yeah. In 1, then 2 you can divide. Then 4 you can divide. 6 you can divide by 3. So that how many times? 2 times, 3, 1 time. Now you take 2 table, 1. 2 is divided means 1 time. 4 is divided by 2 means 2 time. Here 1 time, then 2. So 1, 1, 1, 1. Now you multiply all this so that you are getting 6. So here what is LCM? LCM equal to 5 into 3 into 2 into 2. Correct? So the here 60. So we rub it now. So we make the denominator equal. First of all, we should write it in standardized form, proper form, standard form. Standard form means here you write in standard form. Standard form means always the denominator should be positive. The denominator should be always positive. So, this is correct only. So, this is minus 3 by 5 into, we want LCM is 60. Yeah. So, 60 divided by 5. How many times? 12 times. So, multiply by 12, both numerator and denominator. So here 3 2 are 6, 36 by minus 36 by 60. And you write in standard form. So you take minus sign and write in the numerator by 10. This is standard form. Standard form means the denominator should be always positive. Now write into 60 means multiply by 6. Minus 42 by 60. Then this is in standard form, so minus 15 by 20, you want 60, so multiply by 3, so minus 45 by 60. Then next, this is in standard form, so minus 14 by 30, you want 60, so multiply by 2, so minus 28 by 60. Then this is in standard form because the denominator is same, positive. Here denominator positive, denominator positive, denominator positive, denominator positive and denominator positive. Here into 4 because 15, 4, 60. Then minus 32. First of all, you should write in descending order. So when you write in descending order, the descending order means here descending order, biggest to smallest. Descending order means biggest to smallest. So in this way we write. You collect the biggest number first. Here which is because in negative integer, this is positive integer and this is negative integer, this is zero. In negative integer, when you see minus number like this, minus 2 smaller than minus 1. Okay, wow. So, inge vandu, which is smaller? My 45, yeah. So, minus 45. So, biggest to smaller. Inge vandu descending order eduthrom, yeah. So, descending order means, here you write, which is the biggest number? Minus 28 is biggest number. Minus 28 is greater of all the given number. So, first you collect minus 28. Then next one, minus 28, then minus 32. Yeah. So, minus 32. Then next, minus 36. Here you write. Minus 36, then minus 42. So, minus 42, then minus 45. So, when you write descending order, biggest to smallest, this is the biggest number. It is adavida kammi. Then, you can write the denominator inga by 60. Then by 60, by 60, then by 60. இது வந்து போட்டால் போடல இல்லாட்டி இல்லை. யூ கேன் யூஸ் திஸ் சிம்பிள் ஆர் யூ கேன் புட் ஜஸ்ட் கமா ஆல்சோ யூ கேன் புட். ஹியர் யூ ஷுட் ரைட் த ஒரிஜினல் சம் மைனஸ் 28 பை 60. ஹியர் மைனஸ் 14 பை 30. ஸோ மைனஸ் 14 பை 30 யூ ஜஸ்ட் புட் கமா இனஃப். Then next minus 32 by 60, minus 8 by 15. So when you write the final answer, you should write the original sum. Minus 36 by 60, minus 3 by 5. So minus 3 by 5. Minus 42 by 60, minus 42 by 60, 7 by minus 10. 7 by minus 10. Don't think that you should write minus in the numerator. No need, because we are writing the original sum. So, write 7 by minus 10. Then next one, 45 minus 15 by 20. So, minus 15 by 20. This is in the descending order. Next, we want ascending order. That is just vice versa. Clear? So, ascending order. So, write minus 15 by 20, smallest to biggest, yeah, smallest to biggest means you are writing minus 15 by 20, then 7 by minus 10, minus 3 by 5, minus, just write in the reverse order, no need to do the full sum again. What is descending order, you just write in the ascending order. Thank you.